To shorten the harness, open the ClickTight by turning the ClickTight dial and lifting the seat. Disconnect the end of one harness from the anchor. Thread the end of the harness through the opening on the inside of the metal bar behind the anchor to the bottom of the seating area. Wrap the end of the harness around to the outside of the bar and hook the harness loop to the anchor, ensuring that it is secure. Repeat on the other side.